Hey, what is up? Leanna here, and welcome to Leanna's Kindness Challenge. This is the month of being kind. If you don't know, I have a song out on radio right now. It's my song called Mean Girls, and it's about the power of words. That words have the power to encourage and to bring life to people, or they have the power to tear down. And so this whole heart behind our Kindness Challenge month is from Galatians 6:10. Therefore, as we have opportunity, let us do good to all people. You are worthy of being loved, so find someone and remind someone that they are worthy of being loved too. That's my hope with these videos, is that they're just a fun way to do that. So for my first kindness challenge, I want to encourage my best friend, who's also my sister, who's also my roommate. Her name is Lindsay. You've probably seen her on some of my videos or on my Instagram. She is amazing, and she's always doing the sweetest things for me, like leaving me notes or bringing me flowers or bringing me Chick-fil-A, and so I want to do something sweet for her. Okay, I decided that I'm gonna pick out a few of her favorite things at the grocery store and surprise her with them. On our way! Okay, so we got all the things. Oop, there we go. Now we are gonna head home and figure out how to surprise Lindsay with them. Let's do it. Lindsay just went for a walk, which is perfect because I just got home with all of her favorite things. So I'm gonna sneak them inside before she gets back from her walk, and I'm gonna surprise her when she walks in. Okay, so I literally don't have any vases for the flowers. So we are using this cup. That's what they look like now. That is not a good look. This, not working. We're gonna try this. Thank you so much for hanging out with me on this week's Leanna's Kindness Challenge. It was so fun surprising my sister, and I think it made her feel really special. So I hope that this week you are challenged to do something sweet for someone. It doesn't have to cost anything either. You can write someone a note, smile at someone, wave somebody. It's so fun as we all encourage each other. You're so loved, and so find someone and remind someone that they are worthy of being loved as well. You're awesome, and I can't wait to see you soon.